The time has come to see who is the most powerful being in the multiverse, and DC is better. Yes, but I am the more inevitable one, and Marvel is better. Enough talk. Let's fight. Agreed.
Pew pew pow 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 pew 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 pow pow pew 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 pow pow pew pew.
Huh? Oh, hello. What is up, Marvel and DC fans? It's Deadpool, back with another great announcement. Now, I know you already saw Ryan Reynolds' announcements about Deadpool 3. With me and my best buddy, Wolverine. Huh? What do you think, Logan? Are you excited that Hugh Jackman is back to play you? Yeah. Show Wade. Yeah, he's totally excited. But today, I'm going to talk to you about the all-new, all-different, all-exciting Marvel and DC crossover! I know what you're thinking. Damien Phelps is already going to do something like that with his animated film Avengers vs. Justice League. But we're not going to go there, alright? This is a series on Disney Plus and HBO Max. Not a movie, alright? There's no multiverse travel, there's no big event just yet. But let me ask you one question, okay? Think about it. What if Marvel and DC were the same universe? Yeah, that's right. Huh? That'll be a great idea for a show, right? Hey, Raven, what do you think? Yeah, really great idea, Wade. Hey, you were being sarcastic! Whatever. Right. Anyway, like I said, it would be a really great idea for a show, alright? The animation will be like a mix between 2D animation and What If. Also, expect some really great episodes like Iron Man vs. Batman, and Captain America and Wonder Woman back in World War II, Thor and Superman, Black Adam and Black Panther, or Harley Quinn, Werewolf by Night, because, you know, she's always wanted to meet a werewolf. Including episodes starring everybody's favorite fan character, me. And an episode where I have an epic battle with Deathstroke, a battle of the Wilsons. So, get ready for the most exciting battles of the century in this all-new show. Or, we could give them what they want right here. Oh god, really? Do we have to do this now? Yup.